Sup guys, Steampunk Gamer Girl here. We are back with Dishonored 2. Unfortunately, as I was preparing to record, this guy walked in the room. Yeah, now he's unconscious. Mistakes were made by this guy. There we go. So now we're gonna go to the Jindos lock.
Who opened this door?
No one.
Maybe the wind or something.
Yes, it was the wind. It was very windy. This is very high. Okay. So where? There we go, neutral territory again. Meh. I don't have to do either of them. Even though, you know, I wiped out pretty much all of the overseer's men last time. That was fun. So much fun. Right. Lady Winslow was a Snufton. Which one's a Snufton? Bird pendant. Oh, that was that one. That one's the snuff tin. There we go. Wait, that wasn't... No. That's the one's the bird pendant. Alcata was a ring. Countess Connetty was a diamond. And Finch was a war medal. Did I do it? Oh god, no! Then... Oh! Winslow. I get it. Nothing. Natsu. Birdfin. Bird pendant, even. Macaulia. Damn it. Ring. Hunty. Diamond. And then Finch. War medal. There we go. Pretty cool looking.
It worked. The information was correct.
Yes. Those two are probably the dogs that I killed. Ah, oh, I missed a rune and a whole load of bone charms. Oh well.
Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold, about the places I'd visit. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne, and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, mother's passing, and all that happened at the Hound Pit's pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's reign and get my father back. This house holds her secrets. Delilah pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't end her life. I'm going to undo all she's done. And next time, I'll hold on to the things I cherish. Just a bit tighter.
Whoop whoop. Let's do this.
That's strange. I feel drained by this place.
Great. Oh, I can't use my powers. I'm so dead. Okay, so there are exactly three here. There's bone charm, two bone charms, and
something is wrong here. Even the air feels off.
Oh yeah, I can't use my powers, can I? Ooh, okay then. In there, so I still have to go in. Okay, this place is kind of creepy. Don't like it. Rats. This is kind of getting creepy.
Would that be Stilton?
Where? Where? In here? Or did I hear something? Oh, I hear a piano. In and out, like the wind. Yeah, this is just super duper creepy right now. Right, so it's a noted that way for now. Oh, please don't pull that stuff. Super creeps. Keys? No. Okay, so I missed. What? Whales down in the mines. Okay. I think you may be confused. I guess I can't talk to him this way. Do I have to go up and then fall down, maybe? I guess so. But at least we know where he is now.
Coming out of the walls. It's ruining the carpets.
the hell? Oh, it's the mannequin. That's all right then. Oh my godness. Okay, so I can't get to that one yet neither. This is the way in here.
When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, the house goes to rot.
Yep, here it is. Awesome. Someone's robbed his safe? Right. Oh, I can't go that way yet, neither. So that was extremely creepy. Okay, can't get in there. Right, I guess the only way we can go at the current moment is to him then. That is the worst pickup line ever, man. It's just me being careful because I'm not sure what's in this place and I don't like it and it's giving me a creepy feeling. Okay, this guy is just plain crazy. Wait. What? Okay, so he comes up here and has some form of alcohol and or tea and looks at a stuffed crocodile with an arrow in its snout. Great! Alright then. Let's go down.
Right in here when I close my eyes. I've got to clean up. They'll all see I don't belong among the upper crust. The fine.
Okay,
did I say something?
Collect yourself, Mr. Stilton.
No!
Three years
Hi!
Ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and your circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick. Left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverse. right here. And things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Okay then. Press LT to change timelines. Okay. Oh.
By the void.
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly. Yes. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the
void. The way out.
Combination. Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Is a bone charm nearby? Dude. I need that. So, can I use my powers here or not? No. Okay. Am I visible to people?
Only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
I get it. They really do just... First of all, seems though he's kind of out of his mind. Any loot?
What's wrong with my house? Where are my guards? My servants?
Aw, poor dude.
Am I alone in here? I'm never alone. Or I'm always alone.
Sorry, I didn't mean to eat your jellies. No way up here. Can I just cut it with my sword then? No? Meh. Can I get under it with... I can't use my powers though. How do I get out?
Stand the way they look at me. Ashworth, Jindosh, and little Luca grown up. They will never accept me. Not really. Drawn her way back! Ashworth, help open the way!
Okay. Maybe I have a good here, because I'm past the door. Not so much a genius.
Stilton's helm was quite nice before whatever happened.
Hello?
Honestly, why does Stilton even bother trying to impress people like the Duke and that curator? He's better than they'll ever be. Oh.
Don't turn around. Well, if you're working tonight, Mr. Stilton asked me to restrict access to the Great Hall after arrival of the Duke and his other guests. They will have their own people with them tonight for security. I'll be in the dining room if needed. Oh. Hi.
There's something else you should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
So I've got to get...
Sure, you. I rub shoulders with some of Karnaga's best people.
Trust me, you don't want to get tangled up like you do in his inner circle.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help.
I'm going to call for help if you don't go. I can't do anything for you.
That guard's gone. Damn.
Oh my dear stomach, I have received your request and agree that you...
Okay, so... They're just doors. Can I hide in here then? Ah, cool. This is awesome. I'll take that though. Whoop. Ah, this is so cool. Okay then, let's go back. Sorry, dudes. What was in here? Is it really just like exactly the same except for picture phone? Let's have a nosy. Yeah, it really is, except neater. The hell was that? Okay. The things here should be different. I don't see anybody that could be in here. Right, so what's this? Oh. Okay.
Tonight, Duke of Bell and the others will drink my expensive whiskey and scheme. Chindosh will watch me like a cat with a half-chewed mouse. Ashworth will sneer about how conventional the rest of us are. Missing the obvious, she'll flirt for a while, then put me in my place. I'll sit on my anger, remembering what Theodanus meant to me. I'll tell myself I worked for this honor. I swung a pick in the mines, and now the fine folk are guests in my house. If they want to hold a seance, who am I to say it's nonsense? Whatever happens, I'll regret it. But afterward, Megan's coming by. Talking with her always sets me right.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man. at odds with the Duke.
It's like right there. Oh, I thought that was a picture. I was gonna go, can I take that? I would like that. Money. No, nothing of particular use in here. Right. I don't want more money. I'll take that. Oop. The maid cleaning there. Okay, so what's in here like? Well, there's money there.
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner.
I want all this money. So many health elixirs. I'll take that too. Thank you, Mr. Stilton. Anyway. Where does she go exactly? Ah! Move, woman!
Based on what I do here tonight.
Dunno, maybe she won't become immortal. That might be good. Oh. Hold that away for a moment. They're just normal darts, money. Oh, didn't mean to lock you. Hmm. This place is huge and kind of cool. Oh, what was it like? There's a pouch there of money. So, there's one there, and then they're over there still. Okay.
Does Artemis Stilton actually play the harp or the piano?
Ooh!
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire a tuner for instruments no one ever plays?
If you ask me, Stilton thinks a harp or a piano is the kind of thing a man in his position should own.
I'm not sure what that means. I've always thought people bought an instrument because they liked music.
Not always. Sometimes it's about appearances.
Hmm. They're still there. That's a guard. This is all so cool. Merp. All that money. Give. Right, so I made it in here. I guess I go down.
I might be able to get around that, going back into the past.
Yeah. What's this then? Fernando, do not try and move the statue by yourself. It's heavy and unstable. We'll wait for Jamie to come back and do it together. I know you mean good. Yada 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 yada. Okay. Now we'll take that. And that. Because apparently no one can get me here. I think I just got some more blueprints. Right, well, unfortunately that is all we have time for in this episode. We have a neat new gadget that's awesome, and I love it. But thank you all for watching. Secrets. Thank you all for watching. If you've liked it, please remember to leave a like, comment, or subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye, guys!